This time it's China, because they want a new war with China. China, they already got their war with Russia.
Yeah.